Are you sorry for what she did to their daughter?
Of course. Of course, absolutely. Absolutely.
Do you want to say that to them?
Of course. And we have said that before. Maybe not directly to their faces, but we have said that
before. They're right here.
And we are very sorry. Michaela did not deserve this. Nobody deserves that. I do not want to take anything away to diminish this tragedy that happened to Michaela. That is not what we're here for.
She didn't.
But we want you to understand the circumstances that put Toni in this position.